Many things can be done with metal. You can forge and form it into different shapes for gates and railings, for decorative pieces in the home. You can make sculptures out of it. You can cut it out into shapes and then forge those shapes into different items like leaves and rosettes. You know, you can make roses, you can make flowers, anything you like. If you've got some idea of what you want and you can forge metal, then you can make that thing.